This Wednesday, how bosses trap us in corruption, public servants say. Tough penalties for illegal alcohol sale. Government approves new prevention ring. General Muhoozi inspects Kampala road repairs. Government to roll out 825 billion shillings for women entrepreneurs. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.